New at 10, a sixth grade science teacher is facing 3 felony charges after being arrested by the St. Charles Police Department. Kevin Lee is accused of burglary, grooming, and sexual exploitation of a child. District 300 says the charges did not happen on school property or involve any students in the district. Lee started teaching at Carpentersville Middle School. He's been placed on leave and is not allowed on school property.